Wrestling Federation action, and I don't know whether some people would agree with the Million Dollar Man or not, but at SummerSlam, allegedly, according to him, he proved that everyone has a price. Million Dollar Man.
Well, I don't know that everyone has a price, but I know this lady you're about to see has come in 1 year from the ghettos of St. Louis to driving in limousines and wearing mink coats. How dumb can she be?
How dumb can she be? How greedy can she be, Hot Rod?
Greedy? Wait a second. What is all her alternative? Her alternative was cleaning, Santa flushing the toilets, delivering to the night, riding garbage trucks, being with the common man. Well, what would you want to do? Would you want to wear polka dots? Wait a second. Let's see some of your suits. Maybe you would go for the polka dots. I don't know. Personally, I don't see she's done a darn thing wrong. She ain't hit nobody. She ain't done nothing wrong to nobody. All she does is take him another contract.
Well, okay, I'll grant you that up to a certain extent, but then again, it was the way she did it. I mean, she deceived the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes. Dusty Rhodes was looking for all over the place at SummerSlam. This man has been betrayed by that woman, as far as I'm concerned, okay, and humiliated by the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase. That's exactly what DiBiase wanted to do. He wanted to get to Dusty Rhodes. He wanted to humiliate him. The way he did it was by that lady's services right there, and I don't agree with the principle of it.
Okay, I think that you have a point in the principle. Myself, I have honor. My word is my bond. I'm just saying that the lady was, maybe she saw for the first time a pot of gold at the end of the sunset. Now, if Ted DiBiase does dump her, then I'm going to go in the ring and get him myself. Because I like Sapphire. I thought she was a sweet lady. At least I thought she was a sweet lady.
Well, I don't know what kind of a lady she is, but nonetheless, she's out for the buck, no question of that. And it was the way that she turned her back on Dusty Rhodes, and she probably, Hot Rod, cost Dusty Rhodes the match. He was so concerned as to her whereabouts at SummerSlam.
Well, if she did anything wrong, she did do that wrong. There was, you know, there is a time, if she's going to switch, she should have just stepped right up and said, hey, I won't be there. I was at SummerSlam, and I did feel sorry for Rhodes, because Rhodes was confused.
Nice one, two! Ooh. Almost an upset. Johnny Ross, let's see. Really pouring it on the Million Dollar Man. One right in the chops, and it's time to take a powder. I'm sorry, as you were saying.
I guess so. That boy did a good move there. Million Dollar Man is really confused, but what a alter to some of that. I did feel sorry for Duncan because you could see the concern if you watch SummerSlam. It did cost him the match. For that, Sapphire, you did do some wrong. If jewelry meant that much to you, fine. We had two ways to look at it. That Million Dollar Man now is going to do a job on me. He's quit playing now.
I don't know. Lindsay reversing him. Nice move, and right in now. Right back up. The ropes. Nice maneuver by the Million Dollar Man.
Took too much time up there. You can't take that much time. You got to know exactly what you're doing and be able to execute it. Look at the way the Million Dollar Man executes everything he does. Everything he does is not only methodical, he makes sure he's got a grip. He knows exactly what he's going to do. Look at
it. Big power slam. Ted DiBiase, Million Dollar Man. Oh, I think maybe.
Looks like kind of like Barney Rubble there, doesn't it?
I don't know about that. Sapphire admiring her jewelry, and there the Million Dollar Dream. This capacity crowd chanting, Dusty, Dusty. I'd love to see the Dream making an appearance. And if he were, you can bet he would be out to seek a little revenge.
What's Sapphire chanting?
Here is your winner, the Million Dollar Man.
And there the Million Dollar Belt, held by Virgil. And Ted DiBiase is going to give a big smile on her face. She looks happy.
Do you have
Why not?
Do you have a place, Vincent?
Not for the Million Dollar Man. Back to the replay now.
There he is, throwing him in, knowing exactly, big power slam. Look at the way he's driving him down the mat. That knows he's got a further control. Then why, yeah, the way to get out of that hole is don't get in it. And there she is with the Barney Rubble there.
The American Dream, Dusty Rhodes, having his problems at SummerSlam.